I welcome you on behalf of International Modern Hospital and the Department of Nephrology. I am Dr. Subir Chakravarti, Consultant Nephrologist. Today is World Kidney Day. World Kidney Day is a global platform to increase the awareness of kidney disease around the world. The tagline for this year's World Kidney Day is Living Well with Kidney Diseases. On the occasion of World Kidney Disease, I want to share with you certain tips which will keep your kidneys healthy and happy. Be fit and active. Maintain an active lifestyle. Do regular exercises. This will help in controlling of blood sugar and hypertension, and that will reduce your kidney problem. Balanced diet. Your diet should be healthy. It should contain lots of vegetables and fruits. Avoid taking excessive amounts of refined food, sugar, meat. Your salt consumption should be less after the age of 40 years to protect from the high blood pressure. Maintain normal weight. By maintaining normal weight with diet and exercise, you avoid blood pressure, heart diseases, and other conditions which affect your kidneys. Avoid tobacco and smoking. Tobacco causes atherosclerosis in the vessels and causes reduction in the blood flow to the kidneys. Drink lot of water. A normal person should drink at least 3 liters of water. It helps in flushing of the kidneys, making urine, and removing the toxins from the body. Then beware of the OTC, means over-the-counter drugs like analgesic drugs, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs. These drugs can damage your kidneys. Take these drugs only under the supervision of a doctor. One very important factor for the prevention of kidney disease is annual kidney checkup. The kidney should be checked every year by a normal person, especially if somebody has risk factors like hypertension, diabetes, family history of kidney disease, then annual checking should be done. It's a simple test. It includes measurement of blood pressure, one urine test, and measurement of blood creatinine test. If you love your kidneys, and more importantly, if you love yourself, don't forget to get your annual kidney checkup done. And for any further information, please don't hesitate to contact us. Thank you.